You are not wanted. You are killing the thing you love. You are ruining everything. You are demanding and noisy, and you drink too much. You think the locals are pleased to see you, but they are not. You are, in other words, a tourist. Before you tell me you are not that kind of tourist, that in fact you spend your time sourcing sausage in Puglia or patting peasants on the back in the long dock, let me say this: tourism is tourism. Indeed, part of the joy of it is thinking you are better than other tourists. That is the purpose of travel writing. It is a glorious display of consumer discernment. If you are 18, or just a little daft, you may prefer to call yourself a traveler. This means you are having an experience, not a holiday. Tourists expect loo roll. Travelers carry their own toilet paper with the cardboard roll taken out. They take tours of slums and favelas because they care more than everybody else. I am a great traveler, so I have been there and done that. Then there are city break types.